God. No giant, but he's got some size. Taylor is my guess. Or a salmon. Either he doesn't know he's hooked or he's not that big. Maybe a salmon. Whoa, shit! Come on. Yep. I didn't know he was hooked for a minute, and I got some line. But now he knows he's hooked. At least he's going this way and not that way. No, no. He changed direction. Oh, shit. try and keep him between me and the rocks, which is the trick. He's not a giant, but he's all right. About that. Looks like a silver trevally, yeah. No, he changed direction and I thought I'd lost him. Yeah, he just got busted off. Shit. Oh. What did he hit you on? You on again? Calm down, you little bastard. Oh, yes. No, fuck. Yes. I don't think he's a big one. Thank you. fucking salmon. Yes. I think it might be a salmon again. Or maybe not. Yeah, he's... I reckon I might now. He's putting up a bit of a fight. I don't know, I can feel head shakes though, so it might be a salmon. He's still going. There's a king. I don't know if it's a good one or if this is really light line. Because that was the live bait jig. So it's a tiny little hook. He's just smoking me. I got no chance of stopping this. I can't put any hurt on him with those tiny little size 10 hooks. Because whatever it is, I had the live bait, I felt the yakker hit, and then 3 seconds later, smackety smack. This is only 5 kilos, so. Thank you. Ah, fuck.
On the bait jig again. He's coming out that way. Which is all right, because I might be able to tie the cunt out. Well, I haven't got much control of him. Like I said, it's the tiny fucking bait jig hooks. Oh, this might be a smaller one, because I'm gaining some on him. Oh, fuck. Busted him. Fucking hell.